Good morning, class 6. This is your GK class. Today in this video, we are going to study chapter 34 in your GK book. So students, now open page number 51 in your GK book. Now see, on the top of the page, there is chapter 34. Chapter 34 is about the topic idioms. Okay? So chapter 34 is about the topic idioms. So students, let's start reading. All languages have their own assortment of wise sayings. All languages have their own assortment of wise sayings. Such sayings offer suggestions on the ways to live as well as convey some fundamental ideas, principles and values of a particular culture or society. Such sayings are known as idioms. Let's look at the sum of the idioms that have become popular over the years. Let's take a look up some important idioms that are used by the people over many years. Okay? Pull up one's socks means to make an effort to improve. Hit below the belt means to act in an unfair manner. Let bygones be bygones means ignore the bad things of the past. Gift of the gab means the ability to speak well. Wild goose chase means futile search. Hit the nail on the head means be accurate. Take to task means to reprimand someone. Break the ice means overcome initial shyness. To leave no stone unturned means make all possible efforts. Hit the bullseye means reach the target. Monkey business means unethical or bad activity, mischief. Turn over a new leaf means changing things for the better. Born with a silver spoon in one's mouth means to be born in a very rich family. Keep one's fingers crossed means hope for a positive outcome. Make hay while the sun shines means make the best of a good situation while it lasts. By hook or by crook means using any means, fair or foul. Make a mountain out of a molehill means to give great importance to minor things. To give great importance to minor things. Dark horse means a candidate previously little known to the general public but now prominent. Okay, so students, you have to study these idioms properly. In the next video, we will study the next chapter.